The HOPE study looked at whether exercise, a program of aerobic exercise, walking, coupled with strength training, reduced the severity and the incidence of joint pain. And so women who were taking the drugs and had joint pain enrolled in the study and were randomized to the exercise program or to a control group. And the study looked at whether the exercise reduced joint pain, and it had a very dramatic impact in improving joint symptoms in these women. And so this is really one of the first times that a non-drug intervention has been shown to improve joint pains in women on aromatase inhibitors for breast cancer. Aromatase inhibitors are recommended for all women with postmenopausal hormone receptor positive breast cancer. So there are thousands of women taking these drugs across the United States. And the joint pains, the arthralgias that women experience, are one of the major drawbacks of taking the drugs and lead thousands of women to discontinue the drugs early. And we know that can have an adverse impact on their prognosis. So finding ways to help women tolerate the drugs better is a very important outcome. There were women who were approached to take part in the study that had already stopped the medication because of the side effects. So I think we're really kind of realizing that this is such a very large problem in women that are taking these medications. So I think that's going to be an important message. I think also, exercise has been shown to have so many different benefits for breast cancer survivors, specifically helping to alleviate fatigue, helping women have better quality of life and body image, and this is just another benefit for being more active after cancer diagnosis.